Hello everyone, in this short video we will learn how to construct an octagon in a square. We will use the example of a square of size 150mm to illustrate this method. Let's start. First, we need to draw the square. We label its corners A, B, C, and D for convenience. Then, we draw the diagonals AC and BD to find the middle of the square. We label it O. Using your compass, draw an arc as shown, having corner A as center and length OA as radius. Draw three more arcs from corners B, C, and D. And finally, draw the octagon as shown. That is all for this video. Thanks for watching. And good luck with your drawings.